Alright, winners final of the Giant Attack 3 Hype Spot in AE tournament. We've got Zombie Brown and Luke.
Tuesday Smasher
of many
Dennis.
Monikers.
It's Les Dennis.
Oh, I'll put you down as Felicia Day Subs.
That's cool. That's
exactly. Alright.
So we've got.
So what does our survey say about this matchup?
You play Chun a bit. How do you like Sagats? Are they Daubers?
It's not bad.
5-5. 5-5. Well,
Brian actually admitted to Chun having a 5-5 and not a bad match, so it must be pretty good for him.
In theory, it's down to 6-4 on paper with Sagat.
Yeah.
I didn't like that look that Brian gave me.
It would be not a bad pick for her if she can... In terms of ground game buttons, she should win.
Chuck can output see Sagat any day of the week.
She's got sweep, she's got fear, she's got roundhouse.
He just threw her
punch as well, the sort of.
Yeah, that'd be a decent
one. But Chun cannot jump in. What's Sagat's got?
He's doing the tiger knee.
Well, if Brian jumps in there, he's got the
He just needs to look with a tiger up and come.
Ooh, that looked like a grab for Sagat.
What the fuck?
Fetching a quick snap.
He can go in on Chun, I think. Well, he has to be on.
Yeah, but I can't.
Yeah.
I can't try.
Grab on block, no. Oh, catches it back there. Yeah. He's already got a massive health lead, there's no point to risk it on. He's got decent buttons at like sort of one or two characters in the world. Even the close one, the top one, looks like it's got like pretty deceptive sort of priority on it.
Are we doing our first of five after this, or?
After Grand Final.
Nice. I'm never doing that.
That's such a pretty stupid
I'm actually in.
What the fuck?
Come
out.
It's okay. Stay there.
Calling again.
Yeah. It's